Okay, this is a short video. I'm at the park, Baptist Hospital Park, and I'm walking along and I see a lot of chalk writing on the sidewalk, and then I realize that there's some really good stuff, better than a lot of Facebook. So, let's start. It says, you don't have to move away from old memories to create new ones. Riding this, it's really pretty heavy. So let's see here. It says, it takes getting everything you ever wanted and losing it to understand the meaning of freedom. Now, is that heavy or what? Then we have some cute dogs with oink-oink. I don't know if that's so heavy. See, the next one says, let your conversation always be grace seasoned with salt. Now that's pretty darn heavy. Okay, now this one is really a lot of fun. Kiss me hard in the rain. You like your girls insane. Okay. God, that was fun. Okay. This one says, my mind has a mind of its own. Oh yeah. Okay. I believe.
Put artists in there.
Oh yes. I believe in the country America used to be. Well, that's pretty darn sad, because I think a child read this. I believe in the country America used to be. We're going to review a little bit here. My mind has a mind of its own. She must have been talking about me. I assume a girl wrote these. Kiss me hard in the have y'all read these? Okay. Kiss me hard in the rain. You like your girls insane. Okay, I'm laughing and people in the park are sitting there watching me laugh. Okay. Let your conversation to move away from old memories to create new ones. Live life, breath, oops. Live life, breathe air, seize the opportunity, and always care. I would love to meet this person. Okay. Baby, I need your lovin'. Gotta have all your lovin'. And hearts, hearts, and hearts. Okay. Three words, three letters. Thank you. there's a line. There's a line, a fine line, between passion and escapism. Oh my gosh, this is wonderful. Okay, oh Lord, okay. So much for my walk in the park. Oh my gosh, that was fun and enlightening. And I think that's all the writing. And we've seen enough ducks. We've heard enough birds. I need to be on my way again. Thanks for stopping by. It's Suzi.